time. If there's anything we can do for you, please contact me or the staff, and I will now hand over to our managing director for some more.
Good morning, everybody. Yes, I would like to introduce you today to the people at IGC and also to the facilities we have at Hochschule. First of all, just shortly introduce you to the board of directors. You've seen now Godke as a dean of the IGC, and there's a vice dean as well, it's Professor Dr. Christian Schuppert, and me as a managing director. We all in the board of the IGC and developing IGC to the next steps of the bigger, better business school, Goethe School for you. So.
Program here at Hochschule Bremen.
Hey guys, my name is Miguel Gonzalez. I'm from Lima, Peru. I'm very excited for being here in the IGC. It's my first time in Bremen.
My name is Simeon Christofilidis and I come from Greece, especially from Athens. So this is my third day in Bremen. I'm really excited. I'm going to study Master in European Studies.
Hey guys, my name is Asif Sardar. I'm from Pakistan. I really love being here, I like the culture diversity.
My name is Salman. This is the first time. I'm enjoying the time with a lot of people from different nationalities.
My name is Katrin. I'm from Germany originally. I decided for the master's program in IMBA. It's a double degree master, where the first part will take place in Bremen and the second part will be in another country. The reason why I chose this program, firstly because the internationality of the program was really, really important for me, and secondly, the specialization.